Seeing what's happening out there.
We're coming up behind!
Hang on!
I can handle Thomas. He'll show up eventually.
That's what I'm afraid of.
They took you because you're immune to a plague that's wiping out the human race. They think you're worth sacrificing to find a cure.
They'll never stop until we can stop them.
The last city, Wicked's whole base of operations. It's the Lion's Den, hermano.
That's where we're going.
3 years we spent behind walls trying to break out. Now we're trying to break back in. All right, I get shotgun.
The world is dying. If we find a cure, that's the only way all this was worth it.
Do you regret it? What you did to us?
But I did what I thought was right.
There's no guarantee we make it back from this.
Well, we started this together. May as well end it that way, too.
You still care about it, don't you?
Don't lie to me!
Come on.
How many kids do they have to round up, torture, kill? When the hell does it stop?
It stops when we find a cure. You can save your friends, or you can save us all.
Please tell me. Please.
What is this place?
Who put us here?
We don't know.
What if we were sent here for a reason?
You're so close to the truth. Don't you want to know why this all happened?
3 years we spent behind walls trying to break out, and now we want to break back in. I get shotgun.
You can't save everyone, Thomas.
I can try.
Sir!
When the hell does it stop?
It stops when we find a cure.
There is no cure! Hang on!
Thomas, you can save your friends, or you can save us all.